Guard from Kreuzhofen destroyed the machine. He prevented me from obtaining it for our intelligence. Our best specialists can only throw their hands in despair when HQ is asking again and again about the meaning of intercepted information. Damn it! I stare mindlessly on these hundreds of pages of transcripted messages, and I see only this bloody Nazi who is shooting at the machine only a few meters before me. How could I allow him to destroy it? Ah, but not all is lost. We have another chance. Another enemy's broadcasting center was spotted. It's located in German Scientific Institute, not far away from Sedinum. Not very often we have another chance to try again what we screwed before, but it seems I am still the best candidate for this mission, despite previous failure. Everything is ready. Transport, weapons, equipment. Plane is warming up. It is the last peaceful moment before start. I will get the encoding machine. Nobody would stop me this time. I promise.
Get him! Help needed!